fort. We need reinforcements on the...
But the company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
We're not too late to the party down there, Shepard. I figured you could use some elite support making this final push. My Phantoms and I have your back now. We can shield you all the way to that transport beam. Individually, each of us may stand little chance. But together, I think the famous Commander Shepard and a Turian Special Forces squad still make a fighting force to be reckoned with. What do you say we finish this once and for all?
Targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
Stand your ground.
You heard him, people. Get ready. Heads up.
not. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming. Hostiles to the left.
Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And the Reaper is still standing.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
We cannot hold much longer.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
The enemies are incoming.
Harvester.
Roger that, Edie. Roger that.
Shepard! Over here!
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Is that all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Bad odds are better than no chance at all.
Even if we die, let's do so fighting.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it. Shit!
Squads, go, go, go!
Copy. I need an evac right now!
We're taking heavy losses! Follow me, Commander!
Come on! Here, take it.
Commander!
You gotta get out of here.
This is where I belong.
Don't argue with me.
But I can still fight.
You're in no condition to keep fighting. Get to the med bay.
Commander, my own life means nothing.
That's an order, Javik.
That someone made it to the Citadel. We need to give them time to get those arms open. All fleets converge on the Crucible. Protect it at all costs.
You up here too?
But we didn't come out in the same place. Oh, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
Just gotta keep moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, and send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson? Damn it. Anderson!
Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What have...
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you to believe. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Maybe you're just so hungry for power that it's clouded your vision.
No. No. It's not that simple.
Isn't it? You're willing to give up anything for control.
Yes. If not me, then who? Are you going to control the Reapers?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Then open the arms, let the Crucible dock, and use it to end this.
I will.
Do it!
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're nothing more than the Reaper's plaything now.
Now, you're the one who failed. You could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so perfect.
Seconds.
submersible is docked.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You ever wonder how things would have been different? How our lives would be different if this hadn't happened?
Sure.
I never had a family, Shepard. Never had children.
There'll be time enough for that now.
I think that ship has sailed. What about you? Ever think about settling down?
I'm a soldier, Anderson. Like you. Not really fit for doing anything else.
I don't know, Shepard. I think you'd make a great mother.
Uh-huh.
Think how proud your kids would be. Telling everyone there. Their mom is Commander Shepard.
I think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson.
Shepard? Commander?